feel like Dazzle's pretty good against Bat Middle. Maybe I'm wrong, though.
First blood. What is this? I came here to be tested.
He's out of regen on Ursa. This dude really wants to cancel my clarity. You have bounty runes.
You sure? Quit arguing.
Money changes hands. And I never get outclicked. Fuck that up. And set. Nice.
Right here. Worthy of a gold sign.
I'm just trying something out this game, guys. This is what I'm trying a completely different build out for tonight. This is what TP Bama does and some other guy. So I'm basically copying that and trying it out and see if I like it, because I think it's actually more viable for competitive play for this build. Shit. Dead. I'm alive. Yes.
Yes.
we go.
Let's go get the runes. Mars. He's not. He has a 9-minute Midas with no boots. What are you talking about? We've killed him. Like, we've killed him twice. You're really gonna complain about him free farming? What do you mean? Alright. I don't know what you're doing. Let's go. This Mars, I think it's his first time playing this hero. He's literally missed like every single one of his spears.
Your middle tower is under attack.
We should have fortified that catapult. Run to the mines. Enchantress is trying so hard to counter me, it's funny. Her whole world just revolves around me. Three bottom.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Good plan.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I didn't know she was gonna get off the tree. Works out.
Under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
My cat just got up here and took the water bottle cap off my desk and walked away. The bounty runs in 30 seconds. Down, kitty. Down, dude. They dewarded my mines again. This dude just lives for this shit.
Radiant structures are fortified.
No, I'm trying something out, Cowbell. I'm trying a new build out just for a couple of games. Just want to see what I think about this. Because I actually watched TP Bama stream for a while this morning, for like an hour or two. Trying to figure out exactly what he does. And I think I got it for the most part. He just buys. His starting items are two sets of tangos, two salves, two clarities, and a sentry ward. So he makes sure that there's no lane ward, and then he just pools regen and has regen for himself. Your middle tower is under attack. It's interesting. Get bounties. Comes old Enchantress.
Let's do that again.
Don't fight.
Don't lead the creeps up here, man. What the fuck are you doing? Yes. Looks like our mid and safe lane just died. That's not good.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Thank you. My team's feeding hard. Supplementary.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
The game was going so well until Batrider tried to save Monkey King Bottom, and they both died. They're just gonna five man around Dazzle right now. You guys could stop leading creeps into my mines, it'd be really helpful for me. No, I don't get any farm.
Off we go. Hope this works.
Someone invisible just took the rune. There's someone invis there. They're in Roche, guys. They're really falling apart, boys. Just let him die. Let him die. You can fight under these mines.
Dire structures are fortified.
You want to fight here, guys. There's a lot of remotes right there. They have Aegis. They want to fight.
Too fucking slow, man.
They're going high ground. Our Batrider's just dead. Wow. Run to the mines, Dazzle.
Yes.
My bad. I mean, I don't know what our Batrider's doing. He just TP'd into all five of them. It's really fucking sketchy. Playing like this just makes me feel like every other fucking shitty techie's out there, honestly. This just, like, isn't me. This sucks. Like, I could be, like, level 24, level 23 by now. With the way these guys have been five-manning, I could be splitting the map and, like, getting so much done. This just feels so shitty.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
There goes nothing. Oh boy. Nuts.
They have Vision in there? What the fuck is happening? I actually feel like they're stream sniping, but whatever. I know Necro 3 has True Sight, but why would the first priority when they all respawn immediately run right here and not run your not run from here, but to run from this way? It just seems a little all too convenient. You guys don't need to tell me that Necro 3 has True Sight. Seems like a pretty good mine spot. Just always here, the trees. Seems new. They must have a ward, but this was like, we had this, so I was just like, what? Where's their vision? Like, there's no way they have a defensive ward in the case that like they're in right now. They're fucking owning us.
Roshan has fallen to the death of the first bear burns immortal in me. Invisibility.
You sure?
Quit arguing! In place!
Let's go!
Nice, boys. Keep it up. I got mid pushed in, guys. I got mid pushed in.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Please, no, man. Oh, okay. Hey, go help the team, my dude. Buybacks. Run back to my mines. Sorry, we got some damage done. Care, boys, we don't have Monkey King. Guys. Drag him into the mines, dude! Why wouldn't you take him into the mines? You don't need to buy back either. They can't push. Why is Batrider initiating on this shit, man? Now the team's mad at me.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
And done.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
What?
Invisibility.
We still got these boys down here. We might be able to find ourselves a nice fresh kill. He doesn't have buyback either? What? Monkey King's a fucking idiot, man. I killed Ursa. Ursa's dead.
What?
Yo, Iori's snack bar, thank you. It's a dieback. Monkey King, if you buy back right now, I think it's good. Run to the mines! No, bro. Why are you trying to solo Roche, dude? You're just gonna pull him out into my mines, man. Guys, please!
see anything. Is that for me?
It's for all of us.
Excuse me?
Why is Batrider TPing back to base? Let's go! Monkey, buy back! Why is it Monkey King buying back, dude?
Like a tree.
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen. Dire structures are fortified.
Right here.
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen. Enemy's bottom barracks has fallen.
You sure?
Quit arguing!
Scythe of Vice! Why don't you guys pick up the Aegis?
What? Immortality?
Holy fuck. Damn it, man.
Aw, look at it.
We had Ursa, just nobody was focusing him. You guys are just fucking stupid, man. Dude, why are you trying to fight them without buyback 1v5? Like, what the fuck are you doing, dude? What are you doing there? Ursa's dead. Back. Throne's exposed.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. What was clever? Planted.
Like a tree.
Science.
Fuck.
He's back for me.
Good little mine.
They're backing. Can we catch them? I have no idea how we're losing these fights. Honestly. How? This game would have been over if I just went my 251 damage. I'm never doing this again. I feel like this is actually really bad. Dead. I don't have buyback.
Your bottom barracks will attack you.
I must have them all. Mine is truly a blessed life.
Pangolier's dead for 120.
the fuck was that? Chill. Go catch them, Batrider. The fuck are you doing? Nice.
Can we hurry this along?
Just go for throne, guys. Get together. Mars, don't die while you're splits. Bat, get to top. Yeah, do Roche, do Roche, do Roche. Guys, we need to fucking... You guys are so slow, man. I feel like you should take this refresher shard for your Monkey King ult. Sounds good. Instead of leaving it in the fucking Roche pit, you stupid shit. Ursa has no BKB. We got megas. Get the throne. Get the throne. Hit the throne, motherfuckers! Hit the throne! Why are you not hitting the throne? There's two alive! Monkey King! You guys are so fucking dumb. I hate you all. Just kidding. GG. Alright. So we're never doing that build again. Fuck you, TP Bama. That build is cancer. My first game ever trying his build. An hour and 10 minute long game. No, no, no. No thank you, TP Bama. You keep that build to yourself. I'll just keep doing me. Jesus Christ.